gonna show you some wall stretches you can do at convenience of your home. If you have a wall and you have a chair or some table, something to hold on to and push. So let's start with the back split. Just keep your legs straight against the wall and push off the chair or the tables, anything you have, and try to bring your split, perfect split against the wall. Oh, that's good. And it actually stretches your back as well. It's good for your back, for back flexibility. And make sure you eventually you have those high back kicks. All right, let's do another leg. Left leg.